may think it well. Let fall a tear. The subject will deserve it. Shakespeare, no rubbish. The subject will deserve it. That, believe it or not, is the hero of our story. Name of Sylvester. Only son of Mr. and Mrs. Big Jekyll. Sylvester is not a happy lad. He has lots of problems. Being called Sylvester's the least of them. And at the moment, he's a little depressed.
At last, finish the French. That only leaves geography, Welsh, chemistry, and biology. It'll take me all night. Everyone else is up playing football.
Sylvester wasn't exactly brilliant. Bottom of the class in every lesson. Like music. I mean, if music be the food of love, like I say, Shakespeare, no rubbish. If music be the food of love, Sylvester was on a crash diet.
Is everything quite all right?
It's very negative.
Yes, it is. Thank you, Mr.
writing. Was that my music playing far off? Like I say, Shakespeare, no rubbish. This is a good band. Plays in a local youth club at school. The singer's terrific. Great voice, great looks. Oh, by the way, that's me.
Cool in this game.
Well,
you're right. I am. And did I Oh, did I not? Grab a bath and wash me soft and silky hair before I came up.
Did you?
Correct. So will you please answer me one question?
What's that?
Why am I standing talking to you? Why am I not walking home with a young lady of my choice, stopping off in the park in order to get to know better?
No, you mean Eddie.
I mean, I can understand it. You're almost as magnetically attractive as I am, so. And look at her. And here's another. Just saying, Sylvester, I can't understand why you seem to have this much trouble.
I can.
Oh, really?
Go on then, why?
You're skinny with bad breath. He's covered in pimples and spots in his nose, so is running. And I'm too scared to talk to him.
Well, what do they want? Perfection. Not as if I'm commanding a beauty queen. I'll sell for anything.
Makes no difference in the dark. Sylvester's only problem. Being weak and feeble, he has a lot of problems with the school bully. A nasty character. A very nasty character. Oh, by the way, That's me.
Bit? Bit? What time is it?
Hello. Hello.
It's pretty late. Is it time Sylvester was in?
What? Sylvester?
Is it time he was in?
Shut up. Dunno.
Boogie.
A sponsored boogie?
Yeah, just sign it.
What's the money for?
For the band, like.
I'm not giving money to your band.
Now, Sylvester, let's not get twisted.
No!
I don't have to twist your arm, just sign it.
Okay, let go. I hope he's all right. What time is it?
Dunno, shut up.
Thank you, very generous. Oi! You put that 5p. Oh, I'll just change the 50p, all right?
But I can't afford...
You can't afford not to, can you, Sylvester?
No. Okay.
Well, he's asking for it. Little worm.
Where have you been? I was only...
Don't speak to mum like that, shut up. Give you a belt, I'd probably put you in hospital. I want his son by and be a shriveled little mud like you, I'll never know.
You'll have to back up me now, Sylvester.
You've been a great disappointment to your mother and me.
to. I'm not that desperate.
I think I am. I mean, it's not much to ask for, is it? I don't have much special, like. It's an ordinary one would do.
No!
continues. For this one. Stop!
playing the wrong song, everybody. Oh, sorry about this. Can't get the staff these days. A complete and utter theorist. Look, I know it's hard to stay awake, but make an effort.
Oh.
But wait. Oh. He lives.
mind. That too.
Yes.
Oh, here.
Mr. Christmas, you're a genius.
Good night, Francis.
Hi!
Well, I suppose it's a good name as any.